guys, my name is Jaden, and today on my video I'll be showing you a redstone creation I built. Let's get into it. So here we are at our redstone creation. This is something that I will study. Put your armor in. Oh, and I almost forgot to tell you. Something was wrong with my camera. I didn't really have the pro app, so I bought it. Now you can hear my voice. Now you can just step in here. Let me go in third person. Just step in. Voila. It's an armor dispenser. Now let me show you how to build it. Oh, what the best thing you could build this is a dispenser about our floor. Some redstone, a wooden pressure plate, and any block you want. So, let me go through this dispenser right here. Make sure you cut all the blades here. So, what the next one in front of it? That's the block. Then you put the wooden pressure plate there. They're not done yet. You need to do this like what I'm doing. You put down the redstone like this. Then you do this. And again over here, and then you're done. Just need to put the armor in here and yeah. It's actually very cheap to make your survival world. So you just put your armor in here and you're finished. And you just walk in here and you're supposed to work. Now that's the end of the video. I hope you smash that like button. And subscribe. Bye. See you in the next video.